Well, that was the performance that we could see was going to come when you first walked into the auditions. That was brilliant.
Thank you. One thing I ask that
you don't get overshadowed by the backing vocals each week. I know it's important that they're in there, but don't let them take over.
Okay. Cool. Thank you, Danny.
Thank you, Danny.
I would say now it's definitely cemented you are the best group we've ever had on the X Factor. And you know what? It's always important within a band, being from a band myself, that you know when someone's best to take the lead. The best decision you made was Aston taking the lead on that song tonight, and you guys did a good job on that, so well done.
Guys, you're back in the race.
Yes!
I've got to tell you, you know, picking up on what Cheryl said, it is a sign of incredible maturity that you allowed this to happen tonight, because you've got to just make it work for the right reasons. Tonight was the first time I actually could imagine you guys getting into the final, becoming recording artists. And I love the fact that you shrug off the criticism, prove a point. It was your best performance by a clear mile in this competition.
Concerned, you were always in the race, and you're just going to get better and better week by week. Aston, incredible lead vocals. Yeah. I love this band. Best band ever on the X Factor. People at home, please vote.